This is the Lem batter ball, and I really love this product for doing big batches of frying. It has flour in the bottom and then holes as you see on top, and you shake it together to batter your stuff without getting your fingers dirty. And just fry it as usual.